for more video, subscribe our channel, and switch the bell button all. Raffaello Sanzio da Urbino, or Raphael, was born on the 6th of April 1483 in the town of Urbino, Italy, and died on the 6th of April 1520 Rome. He was a painter and architect during the High Renaissance period. Compared to other masters of the time, Raphael remained productive, running a workshop that included 50 students and assistants. His work is admired for its clarity of form, ease of composition, and visual achievement of the Neoplatonic ideal of human grandeur. Together with Michelangelo and Leonardo da Vinci, he forms the traditional trinity of great masters of that period. The Marriage of the Virgin is an oil painting by the Italian High Renaissance artist Raphael. Completed in 1504 for the Franciscan Church of San Francesco, Città di Castello, the painting depicts a marriage ceremony between Mary and Joseph. The Madonna of the Pinks circa 1506 to 1507 is an early devotional painting usually attributed to Italian Renaissance master Raphael. It is painted in oils on fruit wood and now hangs in the National Gallery, London. The painting depicts a youthful Virgin Mary playing with the Christ child and handing him carnations. School of Athens refers to a famous fresco painted by Raphael in the Apostolic Palace in Vatican City. The fresco was painted between 1510 and 1511, and is one of four frescoes painted by Raphael in the rooms now known as the Stanze di Raffaello. The Transfiguration is the last painting by the Italian High Renaissance master Raphael. He worked on it until his death in 1520. The painting exemplifies Raphael's development as an artist and the culmination of his career. Unusually for a depiction of the Transfiguration of Jesus in Christian art, the subject is combined with an additional episode from the Gospels in the lower part of the painting. I hope you like the video. Please like and share. Thank for watching.